PDF is a very popular file format for sharing drawings. However, most of the time, PDFs can only be used as a printed version that cannot be edited. PDF import for DraftSight, a third-party plugin developed by Graebert, converts PDF file objects into DWG native entities for further editing within DraftSight. This commercial plugin can be installed and used with any version of DraftSight. It is available for purchase and offers a 30-day free trial. This video demonstrates how to use the PDF import plugin with the popular free version of DraftSight. The file currently shown in DraftSight was imported from this PDF. Please note that PDF import only converts the PDF vectorized objects. For example, if the PDF drawing was originally generated from a DWG export, then the object's conversion to DraftSight entities will be very smooth and accurate. However, if a drawing was previously scanned and then saved as a PDF, the plugin will not find any vectors in it and it will be treated as an image only. After installing the PDF import plugin, I will find the icon PDF import in the Insert tab. When I click on it, I will first need to select the file. Next, PDF import will display all the pages of the PDF and let me choose the ones I want to import. As an alternative, I can also use batch processing, but this option will only be available after I purchase the plugin. After the insertion, the imported PDF content behaves as a block. I should first check if it is inserted at the right scale. For that purpose, I can look for a dimension and check its value. If the value is wrong, I can use the scale command to scale the block as follows. After selecting a base point, I use the command option reference. This helps me to select two points and enter the expected value, the one I'm reading on the dimension. DraftSight will scale the content accordingly. Upon checking, I can see that my content is at the right scale. Finally, I need to explode the block if I want to modify and directly manipulate the converted content. The ability to import PDF files into DraftSight speeds up the design process and increases accuracy and productivity. To learn more about DraftSight and how to get a free 30-day trial of DraftSight Professional, visit DraftSight.com/professional.